soon be entering ZDR's atmosphere.
The bounty for this mission does not seem appropriate. The risk clearly outweighs the reward.
Entering the atmosphere in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That elevator leads to the depths of an underground facility. Signal quality is likely to be low. Remote communication remains a problem. Try to connect to the facility's network when you reach the bottom. That way, you can remain in contact. Any objections, lady?
Uploading data.
So, you've accessed the network station. Well done, Samus. I've run a full analysis, but I cannot account for why you lost consciousness. My reading whatever caused these changes seems to have stripped you of most abilities. You might call it physical amnesia. That brings me to your assailant. I am checking the Federation database against your video log. It appears to have been a chozo. The attacker's identity is not yet clear. I have determined that you are somewhere within the depths of ZDR. Your top priority should be to return to your ship on the surface. This planet appears to consist of multiple areas, shuttles, elevators, and other modes of transport connect them. Keep an eye out for ways to reach the surface. The ship's location is marked on your global map. You may encounter pockets of low temperature. There are many such cold areas scattered up. One final thing.
Uploading data.
Both ME you encountered were clearly trying to capture you. They may have been hacked. If so, it's reasonable to assume all ME will be hostile. ME, send out a pulse to detect vibrations in the air within a certain range. Essentially, they can hear you. Upon detecting vibrations, an ME enters surveillance mode to track their source. Stay out of its line of sight when this happens. Otherwise, the enemy that has seen you will begin pursuit. Part of the pursuit protocol to survive, you must leave its range. An enemy never leaves its assigned zone. Their control system must permit them to op. I estimate a 99% problem. There may be a very small opportunity to escape, but exploiting this window will be virtually impossible. The ME are immune to your current weapon, your highest priority.